the Ferry.
It is Roxy Modafferi. She is a teacher
in
Osaka, Japan.
There's the specs on.
And she's smart because she's wearing glasses.
So she is a world away from what she normally does for a living.
Yeah.
And she's a world away physically as well here in Worcester, Massachusetts.
I don't think any of the students mess with her. I think she probably slams some people down, you know?
She doesn't have to send people to the principal's office.
Well,
she takes care of it herself.
Well, and I like the fact that Roxy said, you know, the last meeting with her and Tara, her stand-up sucked, you know? So she's been working on that.
Yeah.
Yeah, we see her.
Look at there, she is right ready. There, working on that boxing, that stand-up.
Since lost to Tara 4 years ago, she is 8-2, so she has really improved since that fight. Will it be enough to overcome Tara, who is 18-1?
Yeah, that's huge there, man. And she's going to try to submit her there, Tara.
I like the pink gloves.
Oh, yeah.
Very ladylike. Ooh.
What is that, a pink or is that a fuchsia? What's the exact color? You're a painter, aren't you?
Yeah, my daughters would know.